Donnie Van De Beek is a Dutch midfielder who currently plays for Eredivisie champions Ajax and the Dutch national team. His preferred position is playing in the central midfield and he loves to attack. He has great ball control and has experience playing for Koeman in the Dutch national team.
He was an integral part of the 2018-19 Ajax team alongside De Ligt and Frenkie de Jong and Hakim Ziyech that shocked the world by reaching the semi-finals of the Champions League. The big question is how he will fit in Barca's philosophy and how will he be used. He plays in central midfield and will fit perfectly in with Frenkie de Jong and Ricky Puig. He can push forward and defend too, although his attack is his strong point. He has amazing passing ability and ball control and moves very fluidly through the field. He will cost around €40 million, which is quite less for a player of his quality. Next up is the former Barca Academy graduate Eric Garcia. Garcia has tremendous potential and will be a perfect replacement for the aging Gerard Pique. Koeman likes to use young players and develop them and will try to do the same with Garcia. He is a solid centre-back and is comparable to the legendary Carles Puyol in comparison. He is fast and good on the ball and fits the Barcelona way of playing. He is rumoured to cost around €30 million and will be a good investment in the club's future. Sergino Dest is a prime target for the right-back spot, which has never been good since the departure of Dani Alves. He is good defensively and solid in attack. He will be a good young signing and will hopefully resolve Barcelona's trouble at the right-back spot. Dest will bring energy and power to the Barcelona side and will improve playing under Koeman. He is rumoured to be cost in the region of €25 million. Barcelona have good relations with Ajax and will easily secure a deal for the wanted American.